Did you know that Oklahoma auto dealers have a total payroll of $813 million? That's a lot of money that goes back into Oklahoma's economy each year. Auto sales make up 18.5% of all retail sales in our state. Our 252 dealerships provide almost 16,000 jobs for Oklahomans. That's a lot of jobs. And with $51,000 average annual earnings, it's also one of the best paying jobs in Oklahoma. Your Oklahoma auto dealers, helping drive Oklahoma's economy.